Hey guys! Welcome back to the Homies channel. I'm Ellie.
I'm Michelle.
I'm Vicky.
And I'm Leah. And today we are watching
Harry Potter!
And the Philosopher's Stone, the Sorcerer's Stone. Full reaction, you can check in the links down below in Patreon, also the links below our Instagrams, and also in the links below. Don't forget to check Michelle Mushur's OnlyFans.
Where you can find Ellie as well.
And Vicky's OnlyFans. Yeah, baby. Yep. And yeah, did I say full reaction in Patreon? Yep. I guess, yeah.
Yep.
And early access you can get if you become a member here on YouTube. So, the girls never watched Harry Potter, so I'm hyper, ultra excited about this one. You ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Yep. Let's go!
He's what? A human?
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, I like magic.
Oh, she? Okay.
Maybe this is my head. Kind of. I know this is black. How you can see that it's old school?
Oh, wow.
Yay, flying.
Nothing
but yeah,
they made it look quite realistic.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
for the old school style,
it's magic.
This should be Harry Potter.
Yeah.
Why don't you just cook the breakfast and try not to burn anything? This opportunity, I want like a slave there.
My Dudley's special day. 36 for last year, I'm 37. Yeah, yeah. Oh, calm down. A bit bigger than last year. I don't care how big they are.
Oh.
This is what we're going to do. Is that when we go out, we're going little to buy you two new presents.
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh,
the houses.
I really don't like kids like this.
Make it move.
Make it move. Move.
That's not allowed.
Leave those snakes. He's asleep. He's boring.
Sorry about him.
Why?
He doesn't understand what it's like lying there day after day, watching people.
Oh, he's such a jerk.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, that was so cool.
Thanks.
Nice.
Happy birthday.
But there's a way. Poseidon.
Oh, ah, this is the guy from the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry about that.
This is the umbrella.
Ah! Wow!
Yeah.
And it's pink, so cool.
Mm-hmm.
Keys and grins at Hogwarts. Of course, you know all about Hogwarts.
Sorry, no.
No? Blimey, Harry, didn't you ever wonder where your mum and dad learned it all?
Learned what?
You're a wizard, Harry.
Yeah. I'm a what?
A wizard. Mm-hmm. And a thumping good a night, wager. Once you trade up a little.
We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
He will not be going, I tell you. We swore when we took him in we'd put a stop to all this rubbish.
You knew. You knew all along and you never told me.
He's a pig, really.
Even without the tail, he was a pig. What the fuck?
Oh, Harry, so sweetie.
It's Harry Potter.
What?
Oh, he's a star.
Yes, he told us that he will be famous.
Welcome back.
Mm-hmm. Because of his parents.
Oh, Mr. Potter, I can't believe I'm meeting you at last.
How is it then of who I am?
I'm not sure I'm exactly the right person to tell you that, Harry.
I wanna be in this school too.
Yeah, me too.
I want.
Give me your hat. Let's become wizards.
No. Wizards.
Witches.
Witches.
Yay! Wow. The other side of the pub.
Such a nice place.
Look at it! The new Nimbus 2000!
Nimbus 2000.
Hello?
I wondered when I'd be seeing you, Mr. Potter.
Wow.
Mr. Potter.
Oopsie.
Oh.
Apparently not.
It's a shop only for magic sticks.
Wins, yeah.
Oi. Wow.
No, definitely not.
So every win,
it depends on have, power.
Yeah, have for some. Oh, it chose him. Wow.
It's like they have different strength.
It is curious that you should be destined for this wand when its brother gave you that scar.
What?
And who owned that wand?
Voldemort has started to gather some followers.
Cool. Yeah, it's felt
sad for me. Side.
Look.
Anyone that stood on him ended up dead. Against him, but nobody lived once he decided to kill him.
He killed his parents.
Nobody, not one.
Oi.
Except you.
That's why he kept the scar.
Voldemort tried to kill me.
Yes, that ain't no ordinary cut on your forehead, Harry. A mark like that only comes from being touched by a curse, and an evil curse at that. You're the boy who lived.
Wow. He survived.
Maybe.
That's why he's so special and famous.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Cute.
How many children?
He's not gonna make it.
Oh, that looks scary though.
Yeah. Oh, the bird is in the front if he hit it. He made it.
Yay.
Oh, I thought that he's gonna hit. Hogwarts Express.
Hogwarts.
Wow.
From Weasley. I'm Harry.
Me put friends.
So it's true. I mean, do you really have the what? The scar. Wicked.
Wicked.
Anything off the trolley, dears?
No, thanks.
Oculus Reparo. That's better, isn't it? Cricket, you're Harry Potter.
Nah, she knows. She knows him.
And you are? Ron Weasley.
And
pleasure.
You are?
You two better change into robes. I expect we'll be arriving soon.
Minęła mnie prezentacja. Taka od długu dam.
Czy gledasz na mnie?
You've got dirt on your nose, by the way.
I have been in a place.
Oh, is it? Wow. Is this Hogwarts?
Would we have to go with boats?
Oh wow, this cool. Looks amazing.
Now, in a few moments you will pass through these doors and join your classmates, but before you can take it, you must be sorted into your houses. They are Gryffindor, Hufflepuff.
We are all Gryffindor.
Ravenclaw.
Yeah.
And Slytherin.
Ravenclaw. Ravenclaw sounds so cool.
Yeah, I like
your
Ravenclaw.
Your house will be like your family. Your triumphs will earn you points. Any rule breaking and you will lose points. At the end of the year, the house with the most points is awarded the house cup.
Trevor! Yay, find it.
He chose the frog.
When I call your name, you will come forth. I shall place the sorting hat on your head, and you will be sorted into your
hat.
Hermione Granger.
Oh, she's so nervous.
Gryffindor.
A hat to decide to which.
Let's see what we'll decide.
I thought that Malfoy is
from Slytherin
because he was laughing like. Like, yeah, this guy. He was laughing.
Slytherin!
Oh!
Your wizarding went bad. It wasn't in Slytherin.
Susan? I know just what to do with you. Gryffindor!
Whee!
You were from Gryffindor also, right?
Yeah!
Ah, this wizard, I like his... How he's dressed up. With the stars.
This should be Dumbledore?
Yeah. Albus Dumbledore.
Difficult, very difficult. Plenty of courage, I see. Not a bad mind either. There's talent. Oh yes. And a thirst to prove yourself. But where to put you?
Not Slytherin. Not Slytherin.
Not Slytherin, eh? Are you sure? You could be great, you know.
Yay!
Whee! They were all together!
Whee! Nice.
My dream.
Guys, this is a dream.
Wow.
Like, why our table is not like this? I want sushi and pizza.
What do you want?
Salad.
Pizza.
I
sushi.
Want
corn.
Sushi. Ice cream.
Sushi.
Doesn't
No. Okay, I want the puree. I
ice
love
cream.
Say
passing. How's that teacher talking to Professor Quirrell?
Oh, Mr. Potter.
This guy don't like him.
New celebrity.
Without no reason. Or maybe
tell me, what would I get if I added powdered root of asphodel to an infusion of wormwood?
Really? The little genius.
Is this?
Well, let's try again. Where, Mr. Potter, would you look if I asked you to find me a bezoar?
She knows everything.
I don't know, sir.
And what is the difference between monkshood and wolfbane?
But they're new, it's how they should know that.
He lied him his whole life.
He never...
Yeah.
Learn stuff like this.
Mm-hmm. Pity.
He's there to learn.
Fame isn't everything.
Eye of rabbit, harping home. Turn this water into Rome. Eye of rabbit,
this, we need to
home.
Try this.
Shame was trying to do to that glass of water. Turn it to rum. Eye of rabbit, she managed a weak tea yesterday.
No.
Miles here.
Oh,
Christ.
She has a yellow eyes.
Yeah, she has so cool eyes.
I love her haircut.
Come on now, hurry up.
Broomstick!
Stick your right hand over the broom and stay up.
Wow. That was fast.
It's having a fight. Oh, fine, fine. Now, once you've got hold of your broom.
Oh.
Everyone's to keep their feet firmly on the ground while I take Mr. Longbottom to the hospital wing.
Yay, good job.
Uh-oh.
That's bad.
Yeah. Not in the right window.
Found you a seeker.
Oh.
Have you heard Harry Potter's...
His father, yeah, was a seeker.
He has it in his blood.
Alohomora! Alohomora! Alohomora!
Standard Book of Spells, chapter 7.
There is mine! I was searching for it.
I really love the sound of this cat, or like the cat in general. When it's like,
what?
Dog.
What?
Dog. Uh oh. Was this dog guarding the way to the dead? What was it called?
Wow.
There are three kinds of balls. This one's called the quaffle. Now the chasers handle the quaffle and try to put it through one of those three hoops.
Oh, it's a game.
Nice.
Keeper. Yeah. It's the best game in the world.
So far.
Mm-hmm. By the way, I really love that they created their own games with their own names and everything.
You better take this.
Very much creative.
Yeah. It's an entire world.
Mm-hmm. It's a whole new world.
From A to Z.
Careful now, it's coming back.
Oh. Ooh, he's good.
A bad Potter. You'd make a fair beater.
Coming back.
Wow.
Is this an animal?
No.
It's a ball.
It's a magical ball. Life.
Ah, but... Ah, it's moving.
But it's making kind of most creature sounds.
Sounds.
What's that? Bludger. Nasty little buggers. The only thing I want you to worry about is this. The golden snitch. You catch this, the game's over. You catch this, Potter. And we win.
Oh! Wow, it's so beautiful!
It's a bow with wings!
It looks like Lindor.
It's like a colibri.
One of a wizard's most rudimentary skills is levitation. The ability to make...
He's in the books. To see him, sweetie.
Have your feathers.
Stop. You're going to take someone's eye out. Besides, you're saying it wrong. Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Oh.
What was the difference again?
Guardian Leviosa. Leviosa.
She made it!
Guardian Leviosa.
Guardian Leviosa.
Leviosa.
Oh, well done! See here, this great has done it!
No. She's so... Oh, this guy is always making some...
Oh, again!
Again.
Professor.
Ring on.
It's Leviosa, not Leviosa. She's a nightmare, honestly. No wonder she's
behind you.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-mm. Everyone will please not panic. No.
What? Hermione, she doesn't know.
Oi!
Oh, she's in the toilet.
She's in the toilet. I think this is going to be very dangerous. Of course, no! He's going to the girls' bathroom.
Where?
Why do they have a throw? In the school.
Someone let him.
Yeah.
But why do they have it there?
No, they didn't. Someone
let him in.
Let him in.
Oh, she's so small, small.
Oh, God, what are you doing there? Oh, my God.
This is kind of a little dangerous, I think.
Yeah.
Oi. Ouch. He's so brave.
Yes.
To save her. Well, he did some stuff with the stick.
Yeah.
He's riding the troll. Good job.
Wow.
Ron. Good job, Ron.
Nice.
Ron, Harry.
I think I proved myself being a Gryffindor except for now.
Yeah.
Troll
bogies. How are you going to into this?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, hey.
Miss Granger.
She's so
busy. Looking for the troll. I read about them and thought I
could. I don't get why she didn't say the truth.
But I was wrong. If Harry and Ron hadn't come and found me, I'd probably be dead.
She could just say I was in the toilet and they knew I was in the toilet.
It was an extremely foolish thing to do.
Oh, he has the cars.
Do you think he let the troll?
Impossible, yeah.
The day I was at Gringotts, Hagrid took something out of one of the vaults. Said it was Hogwarts business, very secret. So you're saying that's what the dog's guarding?
Yes.
That's what Snape wants.
This is his bird.
Oh! This should be for Harry.
Oh,
yes!
Oh, it's his bird.
What is it?
Yeah.
Can you open it with him?
Is it Nimbus?
It's a Nimbus 2000.
Oh, the sophisticated.
Yay.
The sophisticated.
Yes. It's Nimbus. Yeah.
Wow.
Oh.
Sweet.
It's so cute how they're taking care of him and loving him.
Yeah.
Well, something that he didn't ever have in his family, which is cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
To Hogwarts' first Quidditch game of the season. Today's game, Slytherin versus Gryffindor.
I really like the guy who is
Snitcher.
Followed by the Golden Snitch. Remember, the Snitch is worth 150 points. The season catches the Snitch ends the game.
Can we play this game?
If you get flying broom.
Boom.
I think we can make it.
Wow.
It's like baseball, right? No, it's not like baseball. It's like this other game. Rugby. It's like rugby but with brooms. It's kind of like rugby. They're carrying the ball and they're...
It has five balls. Four.
And you need to press it to the... ground.
All right.
I still appreciated the effects for this time.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how they make it, actually. Hey! Ooh. And this is a clear game?
This is not a clear game. This bastard.
Oh, the green guys are from Slytherin, so...
Yeah, of course.
They're supposed to play like this, I think.
They're supposed to be bad.
They're supposed to be bad.
Prejudice. Judge. Know how it is. Yeah, prejudice.
Come on, Harry, take the snitch.
Prejudice or not, they are.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
No, the same like the nephew.
Jinxing.
Hey.
Why is he sabotaging?
Mm-hmm. He hates Potter a lot.
Ha
ha. You can't even understand. Poor Harry, how he's holding it.
Oh! Did he swallow
it?
You really swallowed it?
Oh! Hold it! Oh yeah!
Nice!
Yay!
Whatever Fluffy's guarding, Snape's trying to steal it.
Codswallop. Professor Snape is a Hogwarts teacher.
Hogwarts teacher or not, I know a spell when I see one. I've read all about them. You've got to keep eye contact, and Snape wasn't blinking. Exactly.
Huh?
Now you listen to me, all three of you. You're meddling in things that ought not to be meddled in.
That's why they played in Christmas. It's a Christmas in there.
Yay! It's Christmas!
And the Hogwarts bell.
Oh,
wow.
I love Christmas.
Me too.
So much.
Night to
I love the children are going... Hey, so cool chess.
Is this a
chess? Yeah, nice. So cool.
Happy Christmas, Harry. Happy Christmas, Ron.
Oh, he have a sweet shirt. With his first name. Oh, he's so cute.
So sweet.
I like it.
Me too.
Me too.
It's sweater like I could wear.
He didn't have presents. Oh, he never received a present.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, really.
How excited is he?
He received presents.
Yeah, right. No, but how they could never give him even one small present? This is so mean and brutal.
What is it? Some kind of cloak. Well, let's see then. Put it on.
Oh!
Invisible.
This is 100% for the green screen.
I know what that is. That's a invisibility cloak.
Wow!
He's just a head. This is such a cool gift.
It just said, use it well.
Yes, amazing gift.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm. Ah, they're going to find the in the secret section. Ah, so cool.
I don't want me as your enemy, Quirrell.
What do you mean?
You know perfectly well what I mean.
He's hearing his breathing. Back, 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 back! He sensed him.
I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll have another little chat soon.
I found this in the restricted section. It's still hot. That means there's a student out of bed.
This is such a freak.
What? This his family? Yeah.
Parents?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's a magic mirror.
Mm-hmm. Shows what you want to see.
Dad.
What would I see there?
Ron! You've really got to see this, Ron! You've got to see this! Ron! Ron, come on! Get out of bed!
Why?
There's something you've got to see. Now, come on! I'm holding the Quidditch Cup.
Yeah, this is how you wanna be. What do you want to have?
Yeah, what do you want in your life? That's it, right?
You want just his parents.
Do you think this mirror shows the future?
No.
How can it? Both my parents are dead.
Oh, only what you wish for. Oh.
Back again, Harry? I see that you, like so many before you, have discovered the delights of the Mirror of Erised. I trust by now you realize what it does. Let me give you a clue.
I love how long the beard and hair she has. He has.
Would look into the mirror and see only himself.
No
exactly
one will see
as he is.
Only himself. No one is that happy.
This is the stone!
Don't you read?
From the vault.
The Philosopher's Stone is a legendary substance with astonishing powers. It'll transform any metal into pure gold and produces the elixir of life. Belongs to Mr. Nicholas Flamel, the noted alchemist, who last year celebrated his 665th birthday.
Ooh. Wow.
That's what Fluffy's guarding on the third floor. That's what's under the trapdoor.
That's
the Philosopher's Stone.
That guy's old.
And somebody wants to take it.
Sorry, don't wish to be rude, but I'm in no fit state to entertain today.
Uh-oh.
It's your
fault.
In the library.
Snape's there.
Snape is one of the teachers protecting the stone. He's not about to steal
protecting.
It.
Protecting.
Oh, the puppy.
Oh, it's bigger than them.
Wait a minute. One of the teachers. Of course! There are other things defending the stone.
She's
aren't
got
there?
Small
yeah. Enchantments.
That's right. Waste of bloody time if you ask me.
Ain't
no one gonna get past Fluffy. Ain't a soul knows how. Except for me and Dumbledore. I shouldn't have told you that.
Oh, so beautiful.
Cutie.
JK.
Hey. Is that a dragon? Just a dragon. That's a Norwegian ridgeback.
Isn't this a dog? Ridgeback.
It's beautiful.
He likes animals so much. I really like. Target it.
You have to be trained up a bit, of course.
Oh, he's so beautiful.
Malfoy.
Hey, this guy.
Good evening.
Hey. Oh, shitty. What's the problem? They were with Hagrid.
I repeat.
Norbert's gone.
Oh. No.
Send him off to Romania to live in a colony.
Well, that's good, isn't it? He'll be with his own kind.
Yeah, but what if he don't like Romania?
Oh.
What if the other dragons are mean to him?
Oh,
for God's sake, pull yourself together, man. You're going into the forest after all. Got to have your wits about you.
I wanna hug him. He misses his dragon.
We can't go in there. Hagrid, what is that?
What we're here for. See that?
Yeah.
That's unicorn blood, that is.
A few weeks ago. What? Unicorn blood.
Been hurt bad by something. Ron, Hermione, you'll come with me.
Okay.
Oi.
Harry, you'll go with Malfoy.
Oh.
Seriously? You'll let the kiddos alone?
Okay, then I get fine.
I need to kill the unicorn.
Fine. Just so you know, he's a bloody coward.
Like you.
That's the unicorn.
Oh no!
Yeah, and somebody
is this Voldemort?
It's drinking the unicorn's blood.
This should be this guy, right?
Who killed his parents?
Yes, Voldemort.
Voldemort. Wait.
Ah no! Oh!
Oh, Centaurus!
Yes.
Wow.
Maybe the blessed special.
Must leave. You are known to many creatures here.
Hey.
It's not safe at this time, especially for you.
But what was that thing you saved me from?
A monstrous creature. It is a terrible crime to slay a unicorn.
Oh.
Drinking the blood of a unicorn will keep you alive even if you are an inch from death.
Wow. That's why.
That was Voldemort.
Do you know what is hidden in the school at this very moment, Mr. Potter?
The Philosopher's Stone. Harry!
Hello there, friends. See, you've met our young Mr. Potter.
You know who's out there right now in the forest. But he's weak. He's living off the unicorn. Who's the one wizard Voldemort always feared?
Dumbledore!
Dumbledore!
Yay!
As long as Dumbledore's around, Harry, you're safe. As long as Dumbledore's around, you can't be touched.
She's such a sweetheart.
Hagrid, who gave you the dragon egg? What did he look like?
I don't know. I never saw his face. He kept his hood up.
This stranger, though, you and he must have talked.
Well, you wanted to know what sort of creatures I looked after? I told him, I said, after Fluffy, the dragon's going to be no problem.
No. He's
interested in Fluffy.
Well, of course he was interested in Fluffy. How often you come across a three-headed dog, Hagrid, even if you're in the
so
tree?
Naive.
But I told him, I said,
the
trick with any beast is to know how to calm him. Take Fluffy, for example. Just play him a bit of music and he falls straight asleep. I shouldn't have told you that.
Yeah. He just simply couldn't keep it.
They're going to Fluffy tonight. Oh my god, they're such a troublemakers.
Yeah.
And yet courageous.
Yeah, a lot of... You need to be brave.
Ah, they're with the Christmas sweaters.
Sneaking out again, aren't you?
His pyjamas.
Now, Neville, listen. We would.
It's not your problem.
I won't let you. You'll get Gryffindor into trouble again.
No. He's such a sweetheart.
I'll fight you.
Neville, no.
I'm really, really sorry about this. Petrificus Totalus.
Boom.
Ouch.
Oh, she's
a little scary sometimes. You know that. Let's go.
But you're good.
Sorry. It's for your own good, you know.
Like every puppy.
We have to move its paw.
Paw.
Come on.
He's so sweet. I wanna hug the three-headed guy. Look, his paw.
Get yourselves out.
Uh-huh. Now.
Does it seem a bit quiet to you?
Jump!
Nice doggy!
Yeah!
Ah. Nice Fluffy!
Oh, is dat niks?
What is it?
I don't know.
Disgusting.
Oh, they look a little sleepy. Le musolem.
Are you okay?
Yeah, okay.
Woo! Lucky we didn't panic.
Lucky your mind is detection in herbology.
But the keys.
What was Hermione's animal?
There! I see it! The one with the broken wing!
Ah, it's the thing. Take it.
What's wrong, Harry?
Yeah, it does. Oh, poor kiddo.
Wow. Good job, guys.
Ah. Yep. Okay, it's not a graveyard. It's kind of a graveyard, though.
It looks like a graveyard a lot. And with that thing's side, looks like
to the
a
side.
Corpse.
Nice.
Play.
Magical chat.
It's obvious, isn't it? Gonna play our way across the room.
Everybody has some special skills.
Right. Harry, I'll be a knight.
Yep,
I'll be a knight.
Hey.
Good.
Hey.
Doki doki.
Shut. Oh, nice. I love it. This is real. 100% there is a game like this in the internet. I want to play chess like this.
I don't know, actually.
They are already down, so.
Oh.
Oh.
Queen will take me. Then you're free to check the king. No. Ron, no!
Hunger!
Oh, it's so creepy. Can you imagine that thing to move in your direction?
Yep.
Get out from the horse, bye!
Yeah, you can just stand out from the horse.
A bit. Nothing happened.
Yep.
They win.
Checkmate.
Wow.
No.
He's
what?
He's not. No, something. Does seem the type, doesn't something's it? Wrong here.
Well, next to him, who would suspect? Poor stuttering professor.
Oh, he was playing.
But that day.
Oh my gosh.
Quidditch match.
And Snape is really trying to help him while talking to this guy.
Especially after Halloween.
Wow.
Then you let the troll in.
Very good, Potter, yes. Snape, I see myself holding the stone. But how do I get it? Use the boy. Come here, Potter. Now!
Don't. Oh my gosh.
What is this?
Ah, it's the stone.
He has it in his pocket.
Mm.
Yeah.
Or he desires to have it there. How does he have it there?
What is it? What do you see?
I'm shaking hands with Dumbledore. I've won the house cup.
Ay, come on.
Ay, ew. Caramba.
Ew.
Wow.
He used him only like body of the guy. Wow. Oh, Harry.
How did this thing get in his pocket?
We can bring them back.
No, you can't. You snake.
No, Harry!
Just give me the stone.
You liar!
Oh, no, no.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Yeah. It's because of the stone. It's because of the stone.
Huh? Is it?
Is it, Ellie? Ah!
Because he didn't have the skills before. Uh-oh.
Wow.
This is kind of creepy for a kid's show,
it
by
is,
the way.
It is, yeah.
Wow.
Now I realized that... But...
No!
Ah, wasn't this thing that get out from the book?
Oh, get well. Cards.
Yeah, this is so cute. They made him a postcard
with the O.
Yeah.
Drone.
Yeah.
What happened down in the dungeons between you and Professor Quirrell is a complete secret. So, naturally, the whole school knows.
He's so wise.
That your friend Ronald has saved you, that the stone has been destroyed. My friend Nicholas and I have had a little chat and agreed only a person who wanted to find the stone, find it, would be able to get it.
That's why so it really belongs to
me. One of my more brilliant ideas.
Does that mean, with the stone gone, that is, that Voldemort can never come back?
Oh, I'm afraid.
I love his glasses also, Dumbledore's.
There are ways in which he can return. She sacrificed herself for you. And that kind of act leaves a mark. No. This kind of mark cannot be seen. It lives in your very skin.
What is it?
Another year gone. And now, as I understand it, the House Cup needs awarding. And the points stand thus. In fourth place, Gryffindor with 312 points. Third place, Hufflepuff with 472 points. Slytherin House.
I'm nervous.
Yes, me.
Oh, the corn.
The corn looks so good, yes, right?
Yes, well done, Slytherin. Well done, Slytherin. However, recent events must be taken into account. To Miss Hermione Granger, for the cool use of intellect, while others were in grave peril, 50 points.
Yay!
Aye, Georgie!
She's somewhere nearby.
To Mr. Ronald Weasley for the best played game of chess I've seen these many years. 50 points.
Yay!
Nice.
And Potter.
Third. To Mr. Harry Potter for pure love and outstanding courage.
Outstanding courage.
Ooh. 60 points.
Yay!
In first place.
They deserve those points.
Yay!
Absolutely.
Yeah. Slytherin.
And finally,
yes!
It to stand up to your enemies, but a great deal more to stand up to your friends. I award
Neville
10 points to Neville.
But okay, okay.
Stone guy.
He was. Never mind. Such a bravery.
Ooh. Wow.
Hey. Guys, we win.
No.
We Bibbidi babbidi boo. Cheers to that.
Cheers to that.
Hurry up, you'll be late. Train's leaving, go on. Come on, hurry up. This is for you.
Boy.
Ugh, him.
Go on, I'm with you now. I'm with you.
Oh, sorry. Don't get too sentimental.
Don't a cousin of yours, Dudley, gives you any grief. You could always, threaten him. Huh? Years to go with that tailor.
You're not allowed to do magic away from Hogwarts. You know that.
Or he's going back to there.
I don't even know why he's going to his cousin to see him.
Because the school year end.
Oh, so beautiful.
Is it finished? Yes. I love it. Yeah. Can't wait to see the other guy. Yeah. I'm in love with that movie, girls. It's so cool that I'm actually very into the magic. I really like magic. And I like how this movie is so deep, involving the nature. Mm-hmm. All these creatures in the forest and how
it's
they have pets or animals. And this movie, like believe in the good and everything. It's such a lesson movie. I really enjoy this movie. I love it.
Yeah.
I love
too.
It.
Especially with the parts with the animals. This was the sweetest. Mm-hmm. I imagine going with my dog, Reggie, around and making magic.
Reggie flying.
Will be so fun. Reggie with wings.
So cute.
Yeah, nice.
Love it.
It will be very cool.
Yay!
Oh, it's so magical. I loved it. I can't wait to watch the other part.
Me too. Yep. Let's watch them.
All right. So we are continuing the next one.
See you in the other parts.
Bye.